Dr. Morley.
Yeah?
Come and have a look at this. That's over 100 miles up, coming in from space.
Now, what's the speed?
Over 10,000 miles an hour.
Wait a minute, it's slowing down rapidly. It's undoubtedly a meteorite.
It'd have to be a big one, then, to pick up on radar at that height.
It'll disintegrate as soon as it hits the Earth's atmosphere.
I hope so. At the moment, it's headed straight for London.
It's changing course.
Not only that, it's well inside the Earth's atmosphere now, and it hasn't burnt up.
But that's impossible. It means it's being guided down.
Height, 10 miles. It must be visible to the naked eye.
Sorry, sir, this road's closed.
We have permission to look over this area.
Well, you're right to speak to the Major, sir. Would you come with me, please?
If you come, we can start the cutting here, please.
Two gentlemen to see you, sir.
Thank you for you, gentlemen.
Have you located it yet, Major?
Located what?
The object that came in from space and fell within a 5-mile radius of this spot.
Don't tell us that all those troops we passed on the way here are on maneuvers, Major. We tracked it all the way down on our radar.
Now, I'm afraid, gentlemen, I can do
that. Look, if you examine our security papers, Major, you'll find that we're cleared by Army Security to top secret double A.
Yes, we suggest you have some scientific help with you when you find it. It could be dangerous.
If we find it.
Oh, what do you mean, if? According to our instruments, it should be about 20 feet high. It should be a simple matter to locate the crater.
There is no 20-foot object and no crater.
What?
Are you sure?
We've had 2 helicopters out since first light. Nothing.
But that's extraordinary. Well, there must be. We couldn't have made that much of an error in our estimation, could we?
You didn't. We've had 3 separate checks through our security radar with cross-reference positions. Put it down here. The Dewline Americans up in Yorkshire confirmed our figures. There is no doubt that a large object landed here and disappeared.
Sir, all units in position for Operation Toothcomb.
All right, tell them to start.
Roger, Dale. I want every inch of that ground examined.
Yes, sir.
I've had the whole heath ringed. We're coming in towards the center.
We're using Geiger counters, of course. There should be a lot of radiation coming from it.
112 platoon.
Platoon Red Emma reports a considerable radiation signal, sir. Map reference, Q457.
Tell them not to go any closer until I get there. Might come with me, gentlemen.
Yes, right.